Let's see where we're at here. So right now we got a bad heat exchanger. Yep, that's bad. She is toast. She is toast. This is Saturday, February 22nd, 6 o'clock. This is an emergency service call. This reset button was tripped out, which usually means the secondary is gone in this. Is your thermostat turned up, turned to heat?
Yes.
On your note, you said this is 19 years old?
I think it's 2020 when it was new. There's a up here in this, or 2000, yeah. 1060.
Yeah. Yeah, so I would, if we can get you limp through here, I would definitely start budgeting for a new furnace.
Okay, yeah, so. We figured anytime something like this happens, we already know when it's old, hard to get parts, usually it's more expensive to fix.
Yeah.
But yeah, if we can get through the weekend, great, if you can limp it on, I would definitely be looking to get a new one. Well, that's new.
Thank you. I'll let this run for a few minutes. I'll grab my combustion analyzer and do a combustion check.
And then I already paid $225
yep.
on the line,
$255,
yeah. And then I'll pay whatever else.
Okay, sounds good.
I want to make sure you do what I was
paid. Oh, yeah, that's why I do what I do. I've gotten burnt before.
I bet, especially in emergency.
Yep. All right, you got up a combustion analyzer, and I'll do a combustion check. Don't judge, I've been busy. I think we're gonna go with the Testo. That's yeah, freaking everything. It's the one in here. I'm gonna do the Testo flavor today. Seven degrees out. This week I think supposed to be in the 40s, and I cannot wait. Shut that off and condemn it. Yep. She's done. We need a new furnace. Yeah, bad news. You see these numbers right here? The 35,000 or 3,500?
Mm-hmm.
Your heat exchanger's bad.
Okay.
So I gotta condemn it down.
Oh.
I got two space heaters in my van for you.
Okay.
Okay.
Shoot.
Yeah, I thought I smelled some funky stuff when I went after this thing's been running. And usually that was the first thing I checked. I thought it might have been the high limit, but usually the first thing I checked on that's why I asked you what kind of furnace you have.
Mm.
Bryant Pain Carrier. They're notorious for the secondaries they go and then these trip off. Are you guys staying here? Or are you guys in between? Okay. Okay. So if you're in between...
Well, we're staying here for a couple days.
Okay.
Then we're going back.
Okay. All right. So I'll... let me get my notepad and I'll make some notes and we'll get you something set up.
Okay.
Okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome. I usually let these things ride with me because it gets people out of jams. I've had these for a long time. I'll take these in, get some notes on the furnace, and give them a quote on replacement furnace and AC.